that accident over there. October 9th, 2020, coming in east of Port Arthur, Beaumont area. Hurricane Delta, Greek alphabet. Interesting year of 2020. Creole, Louisiana here. I think those poles are down the floor. I think it's the case this year.
That is sideways rain. Yep. Being on a ride. It's like being on a ride at Disney.
Working.
surge rising really fast. Can you see that? We went over that before. Not out of it yet. Huh. So sketchy.
Whew. Surge is coming up.
Fuck yeah. Fishing. That dome of water coming in. Coming up on Creole. The sky's brighter over there in that area. Looks like we're getting into the eye now.
I guess all this damage.
Yeah, that
was a lot stronger wind from Laura.
Yeah.
We're right in the eye now.
Yep. Yeah. Yep.
I couldn't have picked a better spot.
This is awesome. You chasing this?
Huh?
You chasing this?
That was you over there. My car's good.
Yeah. I got out of my car in the strongest wind just to sample it.
and I could barely push the door open. When I got out, I was like that, and I just couldn't try to get the door open and back in a strong gust, and that wind just pushed that door shut. And that wind lit up, and I got all broke.
It's like tethered with a Wi-Fi hotspot on my phone. I got on there. So. Yeah,
but how are you picking it up? I'm not picking up any.
It might be a provider. Might be the cell service is down sporadically in some areas.
So you probably just got a different provider, right?
Yeah.
What do you use?
Just shows you how dead calm it is inside the eye of a hurricane. You can see there's nothing. There's no wind whatsoever when you're in the pressure center.
That's somebody coming.
Yeah, I know. It's a car coming, so. It's that chaser guy. Yeah. How glassy that water is. It is.
Yeah, we ain't got much. And you know, it's a spotty. With only 9 eyewall penetrations over 38 years, you can tell I'm a low blood chaser.
That's awesome, though. Yeah. That water's rising fast coming up that way. You can hear it coming.
Where did you go in the eyewall here? Where did you endure it?
Right down there. Creole. Right at the end there.
Right at the sign?
No, there's like a little town. Oh, there was a little town there after Laura.
No, how far down from here were you?
Like about another 2 or 3 miles. It looks like we're gonna be leaving the ice soon. That second half coming in soon. Winds are more westerly now, northwest. Good thing about the backside is it's never going to be like the front, you know.
Yeah.
In most cases.
I've always heard that saying. Yeah, the backside's worse than the front. That's not always true.
Yeah, I know.
No.
do that right now. Thank you.